All right, so that officially brings us to our next matchup. And yes. This is a good one for one reason in particular. It's an all-Oilers matchup. We are going to the Silky Mitts bracket. I don't think we've had a matchup yet where it's two guys from the same team. Okay, so round two, 16 goals, Connor McDavid from January.
McDavid against Morgan Rielly. McDavid, what a move! What a play! What a goal! Connor McDavid!
Ow. Absolutely undressed him.
What a move by Connor McDavid.
Just a terrific change of pace, change of speed. Looking back like he's waiting for someone, then bam! And that's around. A terrific defenseman, Morgan Rielly, and in tight elevates it on Hutchinson. What a goal.
I like the look and the reaction from Morgan Rielly.
Do we even have to vote on this one?
Oh, okay. So this is another pretty unforgettable Oilers goal. It came, though, 10 years earlier.
2-on-1 now. Eberle right in on goal. Drags the puck. Backhand. Scores! What a beautiful goal! His first in the National Hockey League. It's a highlight reel for sure. Jordan Eberle, the former Regina Pat, off to the races. Undresses the defenseman. Undresses Mika Kiprasov and tucks it top shelf backhand. Take a bow, Jordan Eberle.
This is going to be hard. That was Eberle's first NHL goal.
Look, it has to go to McDavid. He's so good because he's looking over here and he's going over here. That's like me reading the teleprompter right there going, don't forget you can have your say at sportsnet.ca/thegreatest or vote on our social media channels. It's amazing that McDavid scored that goal and he should win that vote 100-0.
Whoa, all right.